Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete. The Chosen, known as the Assassin, seems to mirror the traits of the nobler warrior archetypes we know throughout our own history. Having witnessed, and more importantly, heard the unusual commentary delivered by this assassin, I cannot help but wonder the source of these unique personality traits.
New orders, Commander? You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable. But there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything. Not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
Surely ready to claim this world as their own. Commander, we've just made contact with a new faction of the Resistance known as the Reapers. They're an elusive bunch, but this is their headquarters. We can scan at this location now to start benefiting from our newfound cooperation.
So this is the Commander. Dragunova spoke highly of you and the rest of your team. Trust me, that does not happen often. You are all welcome here. I will admit I had some concerns with this alliance of yours, but from what I hear, this skirmisher, Mox, was captured protecting one of my own. Reapers have long memories, Commander. We will honor our end of the deal. Volk, out.
Your tenacity could prove your undoing, Commander. If you would seek a fight with me, I hope you are truly ready to match my skill.
This will prove to have been an important breakthrough.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
You should prepare your forces for these difficult outcomes, Commander. The Elders would not have sent me were I not skilled in my craft.
Plotting new course.
Commander, now that members of the Resistance factions have joined us on the Avenger, I thought you might want an area where you can meet to organize and plan future operations together.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification...
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Get your people out of there!
With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Our next operation will put us right in the middle of chosen territory, Commander. There's a good chance they'll show up to interfere, so we should plan accordingly.
Setting course for the Western U.S. Precinct.
ask twice.
Copy that.
Commander, Advent isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take those bastards down.
Confirmed. Moving out.
Compromises. I need more ammunition.
Moving.
Him. They got behind me.
Thank you. neutralized? The resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors. There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
Myself. I go where you tell me.
Go, go, go! Double time.
Time to spare.
As you order, Commander. I'll watch closely.
Moving to designated position.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
My training fails me.
Target down. Running dry.
Roger that. Come get some.
I can see the Advent signal.
They're coming round the flank.
I've got eyes on an advent position. Confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Tell your gods I'm coming. My ammunition is nearly depleted.
We've heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species.
If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
On the move. Go heal him.
The only fate possible for
Avenger. Five, you secured the remaining civilians, and there are no other hostile contacts on the scope. Good work out there.
All Advent gene therapy clinics will be closed tomorrow for equipment upgrades. Initial reports that the suspension of services were the result of dissident activity have been dismissed as radical propaganda.
Executed to the highest standards. Excellent work, Commander.
Thank you. and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Commander, combat against the aliens day in and day out is no easy task, and eventually the stress takes its toll in various ways. We'll need to keep an eye on each soldier to manage their traits.
I got a buddy out there working closely with Xcom. Let's call him Middle Official Stanford. So, my friend, Stanford, is out there in the wilds for 20 years trying to scrape together this resistance organization without much luck. XCOM's in shambles. His best buddy is captured. The aliens blew up their base, and Stanford is depressed, right? And, oh, hold up. Oh, looks like this has to be continued.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
At least we don't have to worry about keeping the Council happy anymore, even with the spokesman lurking in the shadows.
Avenger plotting new course.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Chosen are a tough group to infiltrate, but we've managed to gather intel on their latest actions, and have a rough idea of how close each is to reaching their ultimate goal of locating the Avenger.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Commander, the factions have pledged their support to XCOM, and they're ready to carry out your orders. As our influence with these groups increases, our capabilities will grow in kind.
My people are up for some additional work if you've got any orders for us, Commander.
Commander, we'll need to send our own soldiers out to work with the resistance factions to complete these covert actions. They'll be gone for a few days, but this will help us build influence with the resistance while generating material support.
Job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
There is no shame in admitting my admiration for your resolve in the face of insurmountable odds. I was born a battle. Of a desire to face my enemies in combat and surrender to no one. In you, I see a shadow of my own creation.
This design sounds like a great candidate for our next construction effort.
Avenger plotting new course.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations. Send word as soon as we have something of note.
Advent has made steady progress in convincing the remaining civilian populace to migrate to their city centers, with the propaganda campaign providing a constant stream of reminders as to the benefits of migration. They have maintained a steady influx of new converts. Unfortunately, most of these unwitting refugees have little idea what they are truly signing up for.
Tigan just sent word. The new Resistance communications network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word.
Commander, we've got local Resistance forces waiting to make contact, but we'll have to make the first move.
Now that we've established a link, we can use our intel resources to make contact with the local Resistance cell in this region. Aside from getting us into the Black Site, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach.
Our research was a success, Commander.
though I was never witness to one myself. Countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Setting course for the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
Commander, using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position, though.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Another important step forward in our research. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks. Knowing that my past surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common Advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised its most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet.
Since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
Our friends in the Resistance have helped to pinpoint the location of our missing soldier. We finally got a lead on where the Chosen have been holding our soldier captive. It's time we get him out of there, Commander. If we're gonna win this war, we need to take every chance we get to fight back. We'll have to be ready to engage the enemy during unpredictable situations, which require special planning and preparation. Looks like conditions on the ground are ripe for a quiet operation. If we can get our people into place, they should each have concealed positions to work with.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
We've confirmed that the soldier taken captive during our previous operation is being held within a high-security advent facility not far from your position. If we try to take them back by force, it won't be long before we're totally outnumbered by enemy reinforcements. Our best bet is to go in quietly, drawing as little attention as possible. Intel has our operative being held in the main structure just ahead. We have the advantage of stealth here, so we should try to get in and out as quietly as possible. If the enemy spots us, this is going to get a whole lot harder.
Will do. Looks like hostiles over here. Got it, moving.
We have Firebrand on standby for evac, Commander, but as soon as she gets in range, the whole compound will go on high alert. We should hold back unless we have the target, or it's an absolute emergency.
Still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Has been alerted to your presence. They're actively hunting for you now.
Affirmative, moving out. Got some advent here. Still holding!
neutralized.
We've got Advent here! Kill confirmed. I'm running low on ammo.
Affirmative. Moving out. Enemy is still up.
We have an inbound Advent transport closing on your position. Looks like your cover is blown.
Back in.
Forces sighted.
Roger that. Nothing's broken, you're fine.
Maximum alert status. They put out a distress signal and we're already picking up multiple inbound transports.
Moving to designated position. Enemy eliminated. Out of ammo here. Position confirmed. Moving to Overwatch.
It would seem Advent has begun deploying their so-called priests into combat. Their implants provide significant enhancements to whatever latent psionic energy they may have once possessed.
More of them coming in.
We're green to go.
enemy patrol on the move.
Roger that.
Good to go.
Firebrand on standby for evac, Commander, but as soon as she gets in range, the whole compound will go on high alert. We should hold back unless we have the target or it's an absolute emergency.
Orders confirmed, on the move. Got it covered. Okay.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
I'm on the move. No need to ask twice. Moving on target location. Orders confirmed, on the move. Looks like hostiles over here. Got it, moving.
Got it covered.
To that location. Will do.
I'm all over it. Thank you.
Moving out. Good copy. Moving on target. Location confirmed.
Getting it done.
Packing in. Piece of cake. That's affirmative.
Position and the compound is on full alert. Time to move.
Go, go, go!
Advent forces sighted.
Orders confirmed. Wing out.
Is in position and the compound is on full alert. Time to move.
Closing on target position now. Moving to Overwatch. Good, moving out.
Compound has reached maximum alert status. They put out a distress signal and we're already picking up multiple inbound transports.
Roger that.
Heavier than you look.
Uh-huh.
confirmed. Moving out. Moving on target location.
Advent has begun deploying their so-called priests into combat. Their implants provide significant enhancements to whatever latent psionic energy they may have once possessed.
They're flanking my position! They're bringing in reinforcements! Secure and in position for evac. I'm out of here. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Our operative is safe and secure. But we paid a heavy price to pull this off, Commander.
I just hope your soldier was not too scarred by the experience, as brief as it was.
Would that there were no need for our detention centers. That all of us could share in the Elder's love. Yet, by releasing detainees today, XCOM again proves the need for such facilities' existence. We must remain strong.
It wasn't easy, but Mox has been safely returned, Commander. He's eager to get back into the fight.
Service, Commander. I will not forget what you and your soldiers have done for me.
Asking you, Doctor, but what exactly did you do before the invasion?
At one time, I was employed as a biochemist in the pharmaceutical industry, mainly researching vaccine production techniques. Because of my background, I was rounded up by Advent and put to work in one of the very first gene therapy clinics. I saw firsthand what their technology is capable of, for better or worse.
And I'd say we're lucky to have you with us.
I appreciate the sentiment.
This is the headquarters of the Skirmisher faction. They may look like Advent, but they sure don't act like it. Now that we've established contact, we can scan at this location to gain additional support for our cause.
You know them as they were, the soldiers of Advent. Now they are free to choose. If you stay your course, Commander, they will stand with you until the end. Commander, I believe it is time that we meet. I am Betos, first of the freed Advent. You are safe here. Praetor Mox was new to our cause, but he believed in our people's freedom, in this alliance, in you, Commander. I shall do the same. My skirmishers stand ready, should you need them. May our people stand united until the false gods fall. If there are orders you would have us follow, Commander, tell us what must be done. If it was your intention to aggravate me further by seeking the aid of those traitorous dogs, then you have succeeded.
Research is proceeding as planned, Commander.
I've started to wonder how the Advent administration views our current band of renegades. Do they see us as an actual threat, or more of a nuisance?
The proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word. Proving grounds, Commander. It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development. I'll have the team get started immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we've made progress. More help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
Commander, we have a priority message coming through. It looks like an encoded signal from the Resistance. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
For Western United States.
A trusted source in the Resistance has confirmed that a high-ranking Advent military officer will be moving through this area as part of a routine patrol. We have an opportunity here to completely disrupt Advent's command structure and delay their current operations. All we have to do is neutralize that officer. We're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way. We got a last-minute tip that Advent has additional materials stashed somewhere in the AO, but we don't have an exact position. The clock is ticking, but we should still try to recover that gear if possible.
to designated position. On Overwatch.
Reading.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
I'm on the move. Overwatch.
Heading there now. Scanning. Confirmed. Eyes on the prize. Moving to position. On Overwatch.
Closing on target position now.
Enemy movement ahead!
Moving out. Got some hostiles grouped over here. Confirmed. Got it covered.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Eyes on the prize.
Roger that. Overwatch. Moving to position.
Moving to designated coordinates. Not even close.
Headed there now.
Move! something good here.
We're picking up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
Moving to position. Moving to overwatch. Moving on target location. Scanning.
Moving to designated position. Scanning. Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Heading to that location.
Shot failed to connect. Running dry on ammo.
Tech guys, I love this. On the move.
Adjusting sights! That's it! I'm out!
Moving out. Missed.
Is in position for the evac. Don't let the general escape. Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body. Okay. Overwatch!
Confirmed.
Come on, hold on.
Position.
on it. Good to go. Time to motor.
Move. Enemy squad located. Heading to that location.
Good to go. We're in the sights.
An inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
Whoa! What just happened?
On target location. It's down!
Moving to Overwatch!
Grenade out!
shipping!
Good copy. Moving on target.
Got him! Moving to designated position. Moving to Overwatch.
Rolling out.
Good to go. Advent troops here. We're close.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Yes!
Moving out. Let's do this. Orders confirmed, on the move. Not good.
In position for the evac. Don't let the general escape.
Thank you.
Moving out.
Identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
On the move. I'll get him next time. Running dry on ammo.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Overwatch.
Affirmative, moving out. Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Moving to position. Got it covered.
In position for the evac. Don't let the general escape.
Missed. I'll get him next time.
Hostiles coming in from the sides.
Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining...
moving to designated position. Get back in there!
Ready to rock. On the move.
Roger that. Come get some. Rock and roll.
Target. Got it covered.
Moving out. Moving to Overwatch. Confirm. Come get some. Rolling. Advent forces sighted. Confirmed.
We have confirmation. Mission accomplished. Fellow citizens, it is with deep regret that I must inform you that the criminals among us who would dare see our union fail have sunken so low as to attack a peaceful civilian under the employ of Advent. Remain vigilant and rest assured we will stop at nothing to prevent these grievous attacks.
Another success beyond all expectations. I'm continually impressed, Commander.
Thank you.
have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
Been plenty of gripes about my flying, but I don't see anybody else stepping up, other than the autopilot.